yeah. Okay. I went from nobody to kind of famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Oh. Yeah, yeah, man, oh hell.
What do you say?
Hi, you
What's
guys.
Happening?
Welcome back to our
channel. You already
channel.
Know what it is. We back in this.
If you're new, then just welcome, not the back. It is 8:59. We are sitting here looking at the screen, waiting. To
constant
get the notification.
Constant refresh, just in case.
Just in case. Last time when we did, was it When I Grow Up? Or the last one, it must have been when we did, no, Time. When we did Time, we had to wait like, a while after. Is this it? Oh, no.
No. I thought I just said a full playlist.
When we did Time, we were like, we tried to hurry up and do it as soon as it came out, but mm-hmm. I don't know what happened, and we ended up having to upload it like hours later. So now we gonna be first. We gonna we not playing around.
Mm-mm. Fuck here.
Come on in, Eth. Stop playing. Well, while we're waiting on him, how is you guys' days going? Let us know. Days. How is your day going? Let us know. We're praying you have an amazing weekend. Oh, right there. No views. We're the first. I'm just probably. It's probably. Yeah, I try.
Ooh,
all right,
ooh.
Y'all. Let's go crazy. Let's go crazy.
Oh, yeah. Let's set this
NF.
Up. All right. Cart, okay. Balloons.
Balloons. Okay.
Boots.
Abandoned. No, right. We figuring everything out.
H&M shirt.
Right.
Hey.
Okay.
Hi.
Panic stricken. Handle business, not a joke. Yeah. Manners missing. Travel different, no control.
Yeah. Yeah.
Time to listen. Time to zip it, keep it close. My description. Highly gifted, take some notes. Yeah. Lack of interest. Why'd you visit? Hit the road. Yeah. Kinda
yeah,
twisted.
Go on tour,
so
boy.
Keep your distance, be a ghost. Yeah, see, I'm invented, but quite the menace. You ain't no. Well, then I'm offended. Let's talk your memories. Here we go. Yeah.
Okay.
I went from nobody to kind of famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet. I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, man, oh hell.
What do you say?
Ooh, let's go back. Let's go back.
My wife tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang him.
Yeah, talking about the plaques he put in his closet.
Okay.
She's proud and thinks that I should hang him, but I just leave him on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah,
ooh.
Yeah, mental health. Where's my mental
ooh.
Health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about.
Mm.
That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound.
Yeah.
Ruminating, fill balloons are full of doubts. Do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed. Thoughts are pacing. They go round and round and
Okay. I want to hear what he said. Let's hear that one more time.
He was spazzing.
Spaz. Oh. You are devoted.
Hold up my balloons and cover up my face.
Hey.
I can feel them weighing on me every day.
Everybody's at the carnival and they're not happy.
Away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more.
They're getting
afraid.
Fake smiles.
Tell them
oh.
Or are they getting
they
taken off?
Change. Tell them how I feel.
Oh,
they
they're getting
the
them taking them off.
Loosen up my grip. They
yo.
Say that's not okay. Quiet,
I love the shake of the screen.
Quiet.
Hey, leave me alone. Okay.
I hate when they debate if we're underrated. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading.
Yeah.
Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it.
Buzz
surface again is part of my operation. I don't need it.
Oh, they're not
my doubts right now. End of conversation.
Okay. First of all, let's talk about
all,
that.
He is spazzing.
He's
period.
Spazzing.
Period.
But that's so cool what he's saying, because I was saying, I told my husband yesterday, no, or the day before, I was like, babe, we was looking up the tickets for the concert, and I was like, his best seats are $190. I was like, we paid $400 a piece for the B2K concert. I was like, why are his tickets so low? He's so underrated. Underrated? They say that up. No, I'm just kidding. But so that's so funny that he doesn't try to stay with what the statistics of being popular is. He just stays himself, remains himself, and then just drop a song, and all my fans embrace it. Like, all my fans. So that's so cool. I love that. We have personal Facebook pages, personal Instagram pages, and then a long time ago made a page for Millie Love, right? And we was like, we want to engage with everybody, but what should we do? Should we just use our personal stuff? Should we make another page? So that's so cool that he says that. That's kind of like a sign to me. That's pretty cool. Shut your mouth, better tone it down, close it now. If you make a sound, I'ma change it now. Funny how they be acting loud, coming on it now, floating round. Man, the kid is wild, pretty wild. True, I'm kind of funny, but don't really show it. I keep it together, but have a disorder. I go to my room and I sit in my corner and talk to myself in a language that's foreign. I think I'm around and I have to record it, but no, if I don't, I wake up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal, so I hold my balloons and cover up my face. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. I want to hear from here again.
This video is deep. You know, I wish I really understood, like, what he's trying to say with, like, the people in the white, the people in the black with the white clothes. You know, like, he still has his white clothes. He just never put them on.
And he's like, oh yeah, he was in the card on the search. I forgot.
And then some of them are actually like still have smiles or whatever.
And some of them are fading away.
And then some of them don't have it. And then some have balloons and some don't.
I love how he said, I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal. Ooh. Oh no?
I don't know. Was that the lyrics? I thought it was.
I hate to be different, but I.
Damn! Wow.
You is Dang. There, right? See how he always does that to me? He'd be like, they said it, didn't they?
Yeah.
It's in your face. I hate That's to be hilarious. Different, but I hate to be normal.
I knew he said something like that.
I'm not normal.
Like, I'm not either. What's happening?
What's up?
Abnormal game.
Hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't want to change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone.
Hey.
Yeah, quiet,
leave me alone.
Did they kick him out?
They kicked him out.
I'm asking, look. Like, all the people were in white just standing there, and then there was... Then they put him, they literally led him to the area where the people were putting on their black clothes, but he just walked by him.
And then
they're all just standing waiting.
I can feel them waiting on me.
And he takes
day.
His cart.
Yeah,
I should let him go. People in the black walking in. But I'm scared if
and
I
then
do,
they come
then
out wearing white.
Tell them how I feel.
I have no idea what this means.
Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same.
Okay, he's walking.
My grip, they say that's not okay.
Quiet. Hey, leave me alone.
I love how he wears his ring. Back in no name, I love that. Fame called.
Told you
I hung up. Wait, I didn't hear what he said.
Okay. Remember back in no name, I said fame called.
Oh, I didn't hear that one.
I hung up, it kind of felt wrong. Finally called him back, we didn't talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, think he took offense, he kind of seemed off. I texted him that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response. But once I finally did, he said this song sucks.
Feel the symptoms.
Couldn't miss him, wrestle with them. Then I pin and flip him. Brought them back up, no, but you should get some. Who you dissing? Mood is switching, don't come in the kitchen. You should listen. Cooking record for my
my hands are blistering. So persistent, don't forget this. Hold the tension, soul is bending. No pretending, open-ended. Low percentage, so demented. No consensus, no tremendous. No apprentice, no incentive. Show intensive, so possessive. Tone aggressive, watch your step when I...
Okay.
He's
okay. I love how he said Fame. He got on the phone with Fame. The talk wasn't long. When the conversation, once he did talk to him, asked him how he felt, he said the song sucked. That's so funny because
you got it all wrong.
That's what he said.
No, he said he called Fame, and basically he called Fame. They didn't talk long. Fame asked him how he's doing. He sent him this song. Then a couple days later, he responded, and then Fame said the song sucked.
What did I say?
You had it mixed up. You had it, like, that after the song. Like, yeah, you just had it mixed up.
Either way, what I'm trying to say is that's so funny because, obviously, when you're just doing music for fun, you just embrace the music and you love the art that you have laid out. But when Fame comes into play and the pressure comes into play, it's like, okay, this song is not gonna do good, yeah, or this or that. So I love how he said that. And then he just spazzed like nobody noticed.
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's go back.
You got something else?
Nah, oh. You know, just trying to...
Watch your step when I... cover of my face.
Night. Hold on, my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Colin, we calling you NF. Yes, famous Colin, because you need to go on tour and you need to do a meet and greet, and we don't care if you don't smile, because we still gonna give you a hug, and we still gonna give you your props for all the things that you do and the lives that you are changing because of Jesus Christ, your Savior. Leave me alone.
This is so deep.
Hey.
So these are his burdens, right? That's what y'all said. So he just handed off two of his burdens
to a white person?
Just a person in the white, yeah.
Quiet, 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 quiet. Hey.
None of those people have smiles, or they're fake.
I thought, okay, y'all, I'm confused. Let us know in the comments. Y'all told us, somebody told me, that the people in the right, white, are like crazy, and it's like a sane asylum or whatever. That's what the people in the white represent, and they're usually wandering in other videos. So now they're in a line and all this stuff. But so he's handing his burdens to sanity? I don't, if that is the case. He's handing his burdens to his sanity? Like, so he's getting rid of them for his sanity?
Maybe, dude, I don't know. This is...
I don't know. Y'all have to let us know what y'all think.
I need NF to literally dissect his video for us. Like,
And it's kind of cool that he doesn't, though, you know?
Yeah.
Like, some people, like on Genius, when they have the people explaining their lyrics, half the time it's so hard to watch those because it's just like, okay, I don't care anymore.
But
when you put as much art and passion and, like, you know, into these...
But... Like you said, okay, so they're in like an abandoned circus area,
right,
you know,
right,
which is already
crazy.
Like crazy,
right?
You know, and everybody is kind of just like moping around, like, you know, it. Like a lot of times in like insane asylums or whatever, like you see like they give you them so much medicine that they're just numb to everything and just out of it. And all these people are just like conformed, numb to everything. You know, looking like they look like it. They literally are like walking around just like straight face, like no emotions whatsoever, all following, you know, like order. So maybe it's that they're like under control, you know, of like the medicine or whatever, and he's not buying into it. Like he's not gonna conform. Maybe. I don't know.
Maybe. Let us know what you guys think. We don't know. We don't know.
Dope video. Yeah. Can't wait to actually listen to the album, re-listen to this.
Yeah, we're going to re-listen. Every time we do a reaction video, we re-listen because it's so hard to give you... I mean, it's so hard to catch everything. And I'm sure y'all will give us y'all insights too. And that's so awesome when y'all do that because it's like, oh, we're like, oh, how cool. Like, you know, so... We're about to watch this again. We're about to do the album. I don't know. Do you guys want us to do an album? Yeah. Like, I don't know how you do those. I don't even know how you do reactions. Yeah. We just do our own thing.
Yeah, I don't really watch anybody. We're like, God, I just seen a couple of album reviews. So I don't know if that's something y'all want. Let us know in the comments.
Yeah, let us know. But other than that, we need to hear everything. Well, we'll wait on the album if we need to do reaction. But we will rewatch this. God bless you guys. We love you so much. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notifications so anytime we do NF or any other videos that you want to see, it'll come up on your phone or what you have. And we love you guys. We are grateful for you. Have a good weekend.
Peace.